so we'll be comparing them with the modified saloon. Neville Elsie's back in the big 302 Ford, and all those old names. Gary Chippendale, Australia 1, he's been the big boss. Number 17 in the Australian team tonight, Nippa Lacey, all the way from Burwood in Victoria. There's the king himself, number one, the JPS Sprint Car King of the Outlaws, Steve Kinser in number one. The dashing young bachelor of the team, Mark Kinser, number three. What about a big round of applause for Mark Kinser? But now coming down the front straight, it's number four, and that's the fourth member of the Kinser team, 23-year-old Kelly Kinser. Now coming down the front lane, straightway, what about a big hand of applause here now for the Black Magic Sports at Sportswear, over the door, open to a car, number five, Max Dumesny. And of course the rookie in the Australian team, number 18, driving tonight, the Hall Brothers machinery car, and all the way for Japan, it's the big sprint car king of Victoria, Ian Lewis. What about a big wide welcome to Ian Lewis? We're going to sort this out pretty early in the night and find out who's barking for the Yanks and who's barking for the Australians. Who's barking for the Australians? Well, not too many barking for the Australians, so they must have one heck of a lot barking for the Yanks. Where's all the Yanks supporters? Not too many over here on the hill. Right, these guys will be doing 4 or 5 hot laps just to settle themselves in, settle the track in, check out their gearing. And then they'll be going to centre and we'll be introducing the drivers from the centre of the track.
Shortly.
trackside. You're pretty quiet, my hair.